This is showing the L2 halo orbit and darting orbit around the Earth. There's the moon. What you'll see coming out of this halo orbit is one of these tubes of trajectories. And if you pick the right size halo orbit, its tubes will naturally intersect a low Earth orbit, which means you do a delta V, you get on this tube, and then once you're on that tube, you'll naturally wind onto a final orbit.